Gordon was a very loving man who used to say his life was blessed. When Gordon was at the end of his life, he said this to Joel and his partner Katie: "Don't forget to love each other. Love each other every day. And on the weekends, pull out all stops and love a little more."
A man, a father, should make his son and or his daughter a greater person than the man he is himself. That's his job. I like that. And I believe, Luke, that we've both succeeded in that. I've made you a better man than me, and we both succeed. We're double winners. I'm so proud of you. You know that.
Today to celebrate that love, because today is a celebration. It's a celebration of your love, of commitment, of friendship, of family, and of two people who are in it forever. Today you will honor the one you love. Together you'll bring out the best in each other, and sometimes, and only sometimes, the worst in each other. But you will love one another.
I've seen the world. Done it all. I'm my cake now. Diamonds brilliant and brilliant now. Hot summer nights, mid-July, when you and I were forever wild. The crazy days, city lights, the way you'd play.
Best friend, my faithful partner, and my one true love. I promise to encourage you and to inspire you and to love you truly through the good times and bad. I will forever be there to laugh with you, to lift you up when you are down, and to love you unconditionally through all our adventures in life together.
From this moment, I take you as my best friend for life. I pledge to honor, encourage, and support you through our walk together. When our ways become difficult, I promise to stand by you and uplift you, so that through our union we can accomplish more than we could alone. I promise to work at our love and always make you a priority in my life. With every beat of my heart, I will love you.
So I'll let you on a little personal moment than Luke and I shared when Luke came to me and he told me, he said, "I found the one." He paused and he looked at me and said, "She's got a modern chic design, presents an abundance of comfort, exudes a sophisticated romanticism, and has a sailing outlook."
So I'm just really honoured to be here as your maid of honour, and I want to thank you for 15 years of amazing friendship, and I want to congratulate you both, and I know that you're going to have an amazing, amazing life together that we're all going to witness. And of course, you're both a great credit to your mates.